Hey guys, I have a quick video for you today. Just another addition to my permanent collection. Something that I'll never trade. This is a Pokémon Blue version, which is everything is in absolutely mint condition. As you can see, that's still sealed all the way around. And I plan to keep it that way. Take a good look at the back. That's how it used to look right there. In good old days. Blue version. So that's a link to red, of course, as everybody knows. So this is the game I chose when blue and red were out. I chose blue version. My brother got red. That's how it worked out, so that's why I got blue. I will probably be continuing this video game collection by looking for sealed boxes of most first versions, like blue, red, gold, silver, yellow, anything past that, like emerald and stuff like that, I probably won't be collecting. Just the old school ones. So yeah, that was that. We'll give Gengar one last look. Made in Japan. Alright. That was that, and see you guys later.